The beers were flowing in downtown Jackson today. The fourth annual Top of the Hops Beer Festival at the Jackson Convention Complex as we speak. Certainly an indoor event with all the rain we had earlier today. And this is a chance for beer lovers to roll in from all across the region and taste a beer they might never get a chance to sample otherwise. 150 different types today. Organizers say the craft beer business is really taking off.
What's really important is we're seeing new breweries pop up in Mississippi. Of course, you've got Lazy Magnolia, you know, Crooked Leather, Southern Prohibition. Right up here in Jackson, you've got, you know, Lucky Town. So that's economic development. We're having new businesses open up because there is a demand for craft beer.
Yeah, they're expecting thousands for this big event, and yes, they have cabs at the door for anyone who just might need it. The event wraps up at 8 tonight.